Are you tipping twice on your cruise? Did you know that if you dine at a specialty dining venue or purchase any drink while on your cruise, that an 18 to 20% gratuity is built into the price? This also includes beverage and dining packages booked online before your cruise. While I completely understand giving an extra tip, keep in mind that if you give an additional 20%, that you're actually giving a 40% tip total on that meal or drink. Subscribe for more cruise tips and tricks.